Hello, hello, welcome back. All right, here we are. Down in what I would assume is the underworld. It's a new day.
Yomi no kuni ってのは味気ねえな。まあ、そんなもん求めちゃいねえが。
何か聞こえる。
なんだ、水の音か。
Hear it faintly, it's like water bubbling.
その時にお母さんの経過も見ましょうか。
誰かの記憶だ。誰だ。
They mine? By the way, I can't like sprint or anything during all this. It's my memories when I was a little kid and she's being born. Now it's a couple years later. It's my house.
ちゃんとお片付けできたのか。偉いな。
僕の記憶。
Yeah, that's what I figured.
一緒に通った小学校だ。
Showing like this is all the times where he wish he could have changed. He wishes he would have been there for her more, maybe, or something.
あの子、アキトの妹じゃなかったっけ？
そうだけど。
こっち呼べばいいじゃん。
いいよ、喋ることないし。
すぎだよ。なんでもいいだろ。
なんでもよくないよ。お父さんとお母さんの結婚記念だよ。やっぱりお揃いのものがいいよね。
遠い昔の記憶に思えるよ。
Sometimes I think about this kind of shit, like my brothers and like family and stuff, or even like my friends. Like, damn, maybe I should have treated them better, did something different. My buddy's been my like best friend. He's been wanting to play Rust.I really haven't wanted to play Rust, but I never get to talk to him much anymore.
久しぶりだよ。
くそ。
目を背けるな、アキト。
Making me sad.Cemetery.
ここから新しいスタートだ。
そうだね。 と何回新しいスタートが来るんだろう。スタートなんかじゃないよ、これ落ちていってるだけだよ。
どこまで下に行くんだこの階段。
恐れるな、大丈夫だ。
What are we getting to now? What does she mean by that? Is it like how, you know, when people are so down on their luck, they'll do anything? This music's awesome, by the way. What did she do? Did she make a deal with Anya? Alright. Little pause real quick. I have a feeling after that comment right there that... So she's like, why do I keep falling down, down? They made me walk down the stairs, down, down, down. I keep falling down. Like, you know, everything's happening to her. All the bad things. Everything bad just keeps happening to her. And so she's kind of like, who cares what happens? Let me just send it, basically. But like, when I hear jump... I think, like, just send it, just full pedal to the metal, foot fully on the gas, hit the jump, just send it, hope and pray that it works. And maybe it's insinuating that her and Anya struck somewhat of a deal, especially after she, I'm assuming she got burned really bad? I don't know. She doesn't care about her body anymore, so she just wants, you know, to live forever in the spirit form or whatever Anya is trying to do. So yeah, that's my theory real quick. Also, the music and everything is really awesome here. The little scenes. Now I'm climbing to the top of I'm going to the Greybeards. Gotta learn Foose Roda. Yo, you know what's funny? I wonder if, like, this is a legitimate, like, Skyrim asset. Because it is a Bethesda game. I can't sprint again, by the way. Maybe I can after this. Maybe it's because of the wind. This looks like where I'd fight something.
Koko da.
Ah. Aitsu mo omae no imouto mo kono naka da.
Kind of lost of, like, where I am now exactly. like physically on the map, in or not physically, like geologically, in the underworld. We know how to shoot fire, why don't we burn it down? We literally can shoot. Oh, maybe it was stone. I thought it was wood. I can literally just shoot a flamethrower out of my hand. I wish these cutscenes weren't 30 FPS because of console. They're like fake 60. That mountain looks sick.
家族の晴れの門出を静かに見守ってやることもできないと。哀れな者たちだ。
確かめに来た。マリの意志を。邪魔はさせない。
物言わぬ彼女の願いを君がどう知るという
のだ。やめろ。
Oh no, oh, we aren't in the underworld, but we're about to be.
Tokyo. Nanda.
Did he mess up?
これは彼女が起こしているのか。いや、それでもギスキは止められない。
He fell into the hole there? Where did he just go? Oh no.
ちゃんのせいじゃない。あの時私これを。
Is that why she got burnt? She went back for the...
何?
I think she had, well, obviously it's usually like the smoke and all that shit that fucks you up too. It's not just the burns, but...
お母さんたちが残してくれた思い出、どうしても置いていけなかった。
Damn, she's gonna disappear, then KK's gonna disappear. Cry of anguish. I always think it's funny when they put that.Were there a bit, are there different endings? I wonder too. If I would have got all the spirits. Bro, no way!
人々の魂は肉体から解き放たれ、浄化される。私と私の家族は再び一つとなる。失うことも悲しむこともない。永遠の楽園で。
He's just ignoring the monologue. Just ignoring the grunting dude.Looks like the eyeballs, or not the eyeballs, the faces. What did I just click? I not shooting at the weak spots? Yeah, I am. I'm just missing sometimes, you know? I got Dark Souls boss attack right there. The charge. You need to get on the other side, man. Gog? A Gog? Oh shit, what the hell?
されたことなんてない。もう平気なふりなんてしないよ。泣いてもみっともなくても僕は生きていく。最後の最後まで生き抜いた後だ。
I wonder what the reason. I wonder what the reasoning for their faces being covered up is.
家族の前でようやく素直になれたってわけか。
黙ってたと思ったら。まだそんな。
最後に一つだけ頼みたいことがある。
うん。
妻と息子に伝えてほしい。俺は最後まで諦めずに生き抜いたと。
わかった。必ず伝える。
悪いな。使いっぱしり頼んじまって。自分で行ければいいんだが、ちょっと疲れちまったんでな。
No.The end of Akito X KK.
KK.
Akito, もう取りつかれんなよ。死神は俺みたいにいいやつじゃねえからな。
なんだよそれ。勝手に取りついておいて。礼ぐらい言えよ。
Damn, just like that.
Arigato.
You didn't get to tell him thank you.Altman. sometimes I watch the whole thing. Because there's usually something, but I'm just gonna pause it, and then if something comes up, I'll hit play again. I don't know what's happening. Do I hit skip again? I skipped the credits because it seemed like it was never fucking ending. Your Tsuchigumo Kafuda transformed into transmission beads. Bonus content will be in your inventory when you either start a new game or load a completed save file. Evans emotes, camera frames, and soundtracks that you obtain will be carried over when starting a new game, excluding certain items. If you carry these items to a pre-existing save file, please visit an offering box at a shrine. More stamps. Bonus content will be in your inventory when you... One more music track. Blah, blah, blah. Da, da, da. Sure. Alright, wow. So that was the end. This episode's obviously gonna be... What happens if I... load this? I loaded the right thing, right? Pressing the wrong shit. Yeah, so this was... That was the one I saved before I went on the motorcycle. Yeah. Oh, so I didn't have to do that other save. Alright, well, this is the end. It was a really good game, honestly, really fun. Glad I went back and played it again. Definitely recommend playing it. A little spooky, fun. I mean, if you just want to bust through the story, it's still just as good. You don't have to do all this side extra shit. The side missions, only a couple of them, really that's like with Rinko and stuff, like the main ones that really mattered, that were like any kind of decent, to be honest. The other ones were just kind of like filler contests. Some were kind of cool, some were kind of like, they lasted like 20 seconds, so it was sort of just like, oh, okay. But yeah, honestly, awesome game, definitely recommend playing, glad I played. And I think I'm going to not record it, but I'm going to fly around and get everything. And that'll feel good, though, because I kind of like the 100% games, or at least, you know, 100% them to an extent. So, yeah, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next series. Peace.